Hi, my name's Chris Henry. I'm the founder of FreshPersonalChefService.com. Today I'm going to be showing you how to cook fresh tuna, and I mean fresh tuna. Look at that. It's like a piece of artwork. It's so beautiful. You want to find a tuna. You want to find a tuna steak that's about this thick. It's about an inch thick or so, and we're going to sear this tuna, but first we're going to marinate it. The marinade consists of tamari, which is a gluten-free soy sauce. It's a little darker than a regular soy sauce, so you're going to use a little bit less of it than you would use if it called for just regular soy sauce. So we're going to go ahead and do 2 tablespoons of tamari, and we're going to do 2 tablespoons of regular soy sauce. Just gives a little mix of flavor. So we'll do 2 tablespoons of regular soy sauce. There we go. And to this, we're going to add 2 cloves of garlic and some freshly grated ginger root. I'm going to put that in the marinade. And then we're going to take a half of a lime and squeeze that right in. This marinade, it actually tends to help cook the fish a little bit. So when you go to sear the ahi, you're only going to do it for about a minute on each side. A minute on each side is going to produce a rareness of what you see here, which is very rare in the middle. And with a tuna of this sushi grade, you're always going to want to buy the sushi grade tuna. And with a tuna of this grade, you really don't want to cook it any more than that. Some people like a little bit more done. That's okay. But you don't want to cook it too much. So we're going to just mix up the marinade, and what I do is I will pour this marinade on the fish, and the fish in an airtight container should sit at least an hour, but up to 4 hours. You don't want to marinate any more than that, because as I said, with the lime and the acidity in the marinade, it'll actually cook the fish. So that's it. That's how to cook fresh tuna.